from 200 countries are attending, making the Durban tourism in Durban the biggest on the continent. Tourism is one of the key drivers of the South African economy, and it is growing. International arrivals have increased by 12 million in 20 years, creating much-needed jobs. But many South Africans are still not touring their country.
We understand that with regard to domestic tourism, there's still millions, literally millions of South Africans that we must be convinced to be tourists in their own country, because historically they were excluded. And people must actually be taught, they must be exposed how to be tourists. But internationally it is going extremely well for us at the very moment.
Van Schalkwyk says the industry has upped its game.
But now we are bringing many lifestyle products to the market. Good restaurants and good food, culture and heritage tourism, our political history, all of that are the kind of products that will put us in a position to do even better.
The Indaba ends on Monday. Vuskumalo, SABC News, Durban.